Community Bank and Citizens Bank have both filed plans to close branches in our area. According to the Office of the Comptroller of the Currency, Citizens Bank is planning to close its branch inside the Jefferson Road Tops in Rochester. Community Bank is looking to close its location in Mount Morris on Main Street. News 8 has reached out to both Citizens and Community for more information on the bank closures. We have yet to hear back.